Can't say I ever understood this little self-imposed exile that you put yourself in after Melina's death.
But I must say, it's provided the perfect opportunity for her atonement.